Hi, Ellen and Bill here. We're outside the V Theater in Las Vegas getting ready to see a tribute to Elton John and Billy Joel called Piano Man. We're outside the V Theater at Planet Hollywood in Las Vegas and looking forward to the show. We're both huge fans of both Billy Joel and Elton John. So Bill, tell everybody, what made you suggest we come see this show?
Well, the star of the show, who does both the Billy Joel and the Elton John songs, is a man named Kyle Martin. Kyle Martin was one of the featured performers in the Broadway musical Movin Out on its national tour. Not on Broadway, but on the national tour. And Movin Out centered on the music of Billy Joel. And he got good notices for that, and we're really looking forward to seeing his show tonight. And also the combination of doing Billy Joel and Elton John is especially meaningful. Yes, we're fans of them, but more than that, they did a tour together a few years back, and we got to see that the Billy Joel Elton John show at the Forum in Los Angeles. It was one of the best shows I know I've ever seen.
It was a great show. Looking forward to seeing this one.
We're here inside the theater. We had great seats in the sixth row, really nicely positioned, and you can tell from this photo that it was a good crowd.
The show gave permission to shoot some video clips, which we did, and we will show you in a few minutes, but first, our review.
Was that a fun show or what?
That was awesome. That was far better than I thought it would be. And one of the things that was really great about this show, a lot of these, so this is what we call in Vegas kind of a second-tier show. It's not Cirque du Soleil, and it's also not $200 a ticket. But a lot of these shows, when they have backing music, it's recorded, and this was live. It wasn't just Kyle Martin who was live on the piano. He had a four-piece backing band.
And a dancer, was fabulous.
Yeah, and
lots of great costumes.
And it was just so much fun, if you're a huge Billy Joel and or Elton John fan, run, don't walk to this show. You won't regret it.
Not even a little bit.
If you just like their music, I think you'll have a really good time. It's well staged, good costumes. This is one of the best shows I think I've seen that was what we call a second tier show. In a little theater, it's a 200-seat theater. It was pretty much packed, and deservedly so.
And just a whole lot of fun.
Thank you.
saxophone, guys. Come on.
So goodbye.
Video as much as we like this show, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. In the meantime, here's also some contact information about the show if you want to go see it yourself. Enjoy!